Starting with the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Dear students, welcome to the Quick Learn Academy by Arusairam. In this video, we will discuss the second year computer science guest questions. These are the guest questions from both point of view, from short and long. Dear students, video ko start karne se pehle, agar abhi tak aapne channel subscribe nahi kiya, then kindly do subscribe my channel, which is Quick Learn Academy by Arusairam. So dear students, hum chapter wise most important short questions ko dekhte hain. From the chapter number 1, you will have to prepare for your exam. Describe data manipulations, what is field, define program file with example, define program organization, name different types of files organization, differentiate between the data and information, define data processing, define redundancy, name two features of DBMS. Dear students, aapki full book se ye jo questions hain ye chapter wise just चंद ही हैं जो कि सिलेक्टेड हैं, तो आपने इन क्वेश्चंस को अपने एग्ज़ाम के लिए बहुत अच्छा प्रिपेयर करना है. और जब आप पेपर लिखते हैं तो उसमें आपका जो 2 मार्क्स का क्वेश्चन है उसे लॉन्ग इररेलीवेंट लिखने की ज़रूरत नहीं, बल्कि टू द पॉइंट और रेलीवेंट लिखिए, और जो पूछा जाए बस उसी का आंसर दें. बहुत ज़्यादा लॉन्ग एक्सप्लेनेशन देने की ज़रूरत नहीं, क्योंकि इससे आपके मार्क्स डिडक्ट होते हैं. तो आप अपने पेपर में पहले मार्क्स को देखें और उस हिसाब से आप जो है आंसर करें, तभी आपको मार्क्स जो हैं वो फुल मिलेंगे अगर आप टू द पॉइंट लिखेंगे. तो अब हम चैप्टर नंबर 2 से मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस को देखते हैं. फ्रॉम द चैप्टर नंबर 2, you will have to prepare what are the properties of relation, define in indexes, define foreign key, define key, list different type of keys, define data administration, define table, how a relation is formed in database, what is an entity in an ERD, who is user or end user, what is the purpose of using views. Dear students, from the chapter number 3, we will have to prepare just 4 questions. Define attribute, define data modeling, define the purpose of feasibility study, what is ER diagram. Now we will see the chapter number 5. Transitive dependency, define entity, define integrity, synonyms, database integrity and partial dependency. आपने इन सब टॉपिक्स की डेफिनेशंस जो हैं वो प्रिपेयर कर लेनी है. फ्रॉम द चैप्टर नंबर 5, डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन फॉर्म एंड रिपोर्ट, डेटाबेस विजर्ड, सैम्पल डेटाबेस, हाउ क्यूरी इज रिटन, लिस्ट सम एडवांटेजेस ऑफ IDE, यूजेस ऑफ MSSS, रिपोर्ट्स, enlist the parts of application window in MSSS. From the chapter number 6, what is primary key, what is the use of data sheet views in MSSS, degree of relation, write down 2 tables available in SS. From the chapter number 7, subform, what is subform, uses of columnar forms, purpose of controlling naming convention, syntax of message box, what are the methods in VB, what is property window, code window, purpose of the timer control, differentiate between the key press and key up events, events of mouse and the events of keyboard. From the chapter number 8, mark these questions. Define programming language, case sensitive in C language, preprocessor directive, programmer, differentiate between the logical errors and the syntax error. This question is most repeated and the most important. What are header files, compiler and assembler, differentiate between the source code and the object code, What are delimiters, runtime errors, structured programming language, Visual Basic? Differentiate between the visual programming and the event-driven programming language. What is net function? What is VBA? From the chapter number 9, define identifier with an example. Differentiate between the declaring and defining a variable, variables and two rules for naming the variables, uses of assignment statement, operator precedent. Define constant, list different types of constant, character constant, keywords. From the chapter number 10, you will have to prepare what is a standard input, escape sequence, uses of format specifier in C language, use of scanf function, predict the output, trace the error in the following. इसमें जो है chapter number 10 से एक question आ सकता है जिसमें आपको coding के अंदर different जो lines दी जाती हैं और आपने उसका जो है वो error find out करना है. List some important functions for input. From the chapter number 11, you will have to prepare control structure and the selection structure. Find output. Explain if statement. Write the syntax of if else statement. Why the break statement is used in a switch structure. Switch statement. From the chapter number 12, what is the while loop? Write the syntax for for loop. Write the syntax of do while loop. What is iteration? From the chapter number 13, define function. List some benefits of using the function, local variables and its scope. Compare the local variables and global variables. Function cell, actual parameters, built-in functions, lifetime of local variables, function definition and function declaration prototyping. From the chapter number 14, you will have to prepare, compare the binary and the text stream, binary system, text files, file loosed, describe project file in VB, project explorer window, differentiate between the method and the property. Dear students, तो ये आपकी full book के most important from 14 chapters. आपने ये चंद questions बहुत अच्छे से करने हैं. These questions are most important. और अब हम full book के long questions को देख लेते हैं कि आपकी full book से कौन से chapter से long आए हैं और कौन कौन से important हैं. जो first long है वो आपके chapter number 3 से आया है, which is what is data modeling, what are the ingredients of data modeling. Next question is from the chapter number 6. Explain different data types available in MSSS. And the next question, two questions are also from the chapter number 6. These are define query, explain the uses of wildcards in queries with example. Next is discuss different types of modifying a table. Now the next question is from the chapter number 8, which is briefly describe the basic structure of C program. While writing a C program, how many types of error can occur? Which one is the most difficult to locate and improve? This is also from the chapter number 8. Next question is how would you create, edit, compile, link and execute a program? This question is also from the chapter number 8. Next is define language processor or translator. Discuss different types of language processors. This question is also from the chapter number 8. Now the next questions are from chapter number 11, which is write a program that inputs a character and checks whether it's a vowel or constant switch statement. Next is write a program that inputs a year and find whether it's a leap or not using if-else structure. Next question is write a program that inputs a number and tells whether it's even or odd using if else structure. Dear students, तो chapter number 11 से आपका एक program long questions में must आएगा. तो आपने जो हैं, जो मैंने अभी आपको चंद programs बताए हैं from chapter number 11, इनको लाजमी prepare करना है. Now we will see the most important long questions from the chapter number 12. First is, what is a while loop? Explain its working with an example and flow chart. What is do while loop? Write its syntax. Explain its working with example. Next is, what is the nested loop? Explain with example and flow chart. What is for loop structure? Explain its working with example and flow chart. Define. This question is from the chapter number 1. Define database system. Explain any three components of the database system. Next question is also from the chapter number 1, which is, what is a key? Discuss different type of keys. Next question is from chapter number 3, what is ER model? What are the symbols used in ER diagram? Next question is from chapter number 6, which is, what is a field property? Discuss different field properties in detail. Next question is from chapter number 3, which is, explain different types of relationship with detail. Next question is from chapter number 6, which is, what is filter? Discuss different types of filters in MSSS. And the last question is from chapter number 8, which is, what is a program and programming language? Discuss two main categories of programming language. तो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ये थे आपके फुल बुक के मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट शॉर्ट एंड लॉन्ग क्वेश्चंस. आपने अपने एग्ज़ाम की अच्छी प्रेपरेशन के लिए, अच्छी बात है, अपनी बुक के 14 चैप्टर्स ही को सारा प्रिपेयर कीजिए. और जिन्होंने अपने एग्ज़ाम की पहले ही प्रेपरेशन कर ली है, तो वो इन क्वेश्चंस को एक बार लाजमी देख लें. These questions are most repeated questions from the past papers of second year computer science, and these questions will help you in your exam. आप इनको लाजमी पढ़ के जाएँ, अपना पेपर बहुत अच्छा करें. Wish you best of luck for your computer science exam. And if you like my video, then kindly do like, subscribe my channel, which is Quick Learn Academy by Arusa Iram, and thank you so much for listening.